Please sit in a position which is comfortable, while your back is straight, a position where you feel stable. You are either sitting on the floor, and if you are sitting on the chair, please ensure that your feet are touching the ground. Your eyes are gently closed. Your palms are resting on your lap, clasped, facing upwards. Just observe your breathing for a few moments. I see that the body is relaxed, starting with the facial muscles, the fine muscles around the forehead, the eyes, the cheeks, the chin are all relaxed. Neck and shoulder muscles are relaxed. Chest and stomach and sides, upper back, lower back are relaxed. As I continue to breathe, the body is energized, and with every breath there is relaxation spreading across the body. Hips and thighs, calves, feet and toes are relaxed. to be awake to reality is seeing that I am purnaha, fullness, completeness in and of itself. Aham purnaha. Do I see the meaning of this word as myself? The related thoughts in response to hearing this word related emotions perhaps not feeling purnaha are all accommodated by purna, by me that is fullness. As purnaha, fullness, nothing can add to me, nothing can take away what is my true nature. As purnaha, Chaitanyam, I am present in all my roles. As purnaha, I am present in every moment of this jiva's life. As purnaha, I don't have a form and I am present in and through all the thoughts that this jiva has had. As purnaha, fullness, I cannot be enclosed. I am present in all the tasks and activities performed by the person. No activity performed by the person can happen without me. No activity performed by the person can improve me. No karma performed by the person can elevate or diminish me. As purnaha, I have been present in all the experiences, present and also unpleasant. I remain untouched. The person has experiences, related memories, thoughts, emotions, and none of them are opposed to me. In fact, I am in and through all of them as being, as presence. And so, no thought is opposed to me. No emotion is opposed to me purnaha. And no experience is against me, purnaha. I accommodate not only this person's life, but also the entire world of names and forms. As purnaha, I am in and through all forms which have a name or get named. Just like space is in and through all the forms across galaxies, accommodates all forms, and is untouched by all the forms. As purnaha, I accommodate even space. Changes happen at the level of body and mind. I remain changeless. We can allow any thought that comes into the mind, because no thought is opposed to me, that is purnaha. So for a few moments, I will pause and just allow your mind to wander wherever it needs to go. All of it is accommodated in purnaha, fullness, that is me. As purnaha, fullness, I am not a guna. I am present in all the gunas. As purnaha, I am not a part of any object or any process, and I am present in every part of every form and in every process. As purnaha, I am not a goal to be reached. I am sadasiddha, always established, self-evident, self-illumining. Everything else becomes known, shines because of me. I am present in all the goals. Is there a time and a place that I am not present? Birth and death are events for forms that appear in me. You can repeat after me. Purnoham.
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 One more time. Purnoham. As you say the words, we see the meaning of purnaha, fullness, as oneself, again and again, punaf punaha. Shanti, shanti, shanti. You can rub your palms, palm your eyes. Loading them. You can open your eyes whenever you're ready.